He was a dedicated meditator. He took 3 to 4 hours a day. But when mother-in-law came to visit, his mindfulness would go astray. His mind would cloud with judgments, making right speech hard to do. His words would come out tainted, and love would not shine through. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, using words that connect. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, being kind and direct. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, so intention and life align. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, to let your Buddha nature shine. He decided it was time to grow, using compassionate communication. He was excited to embrace new ways of conversation. He dove into the process, the 4 steps opened his eyes. The 3 skills gave him confidence, now he was energized. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, using words that connect. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, being kind and direct. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, so intention and life align. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, to let your Buddha nature shine. He practiced and reflected, he shared more gratitude. He empathized with himself, to shift his attitude. On his mother-in-law's next visit, said, I'd like to speak with you. He empathized with her suffering, the relationship was new. And he told her that he loved her, in a way that she could hear. She was moved so deeply, she moved in for the next year. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, using words that connect. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, being kind and direct. Taking mindfulness off the cushion, so intention and life align. Taking mindfulness off the cushion,